Harvin's going to run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Jackson is in the backfield. Toss play. Fights off the hit. That's a gain of 10. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Now, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Harvin's a receiver in the slot. The Bills from the 32. Jackson takes it on the toss. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Jackson's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
The Bills come out with a split backfield. The Bills take it from the 33. They tackle him for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Taylor's on the move. The Bills get a first down. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Taylor's able to get outside the pocket that time. They force him out. He moves and nice and smooth, doesn't hurry himself, and he completes the pass.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Running to the left side. Taylor is going to pick up the first down as he's tackled. They're able to move the chains after that last run. It's a two tight end formation. Charging ahead. He's got a wide open alley. And Keekly in on the tackle. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Watkins lined up now as a slot receiver. McCoy. Davis able to read that play and make the hit.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And now they'll try over again on second down. McCoy lines up in the backfield. Taylor standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. McCoy's got it. First down.
Taylor's able to take advantage of the defense this time. They lose their assignments. They force him out of the pocket, and he's on the run. Nice job of finding the guy down the field and making the throw.
The give, trying to find an opening to the right. Touchdown!
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Takes off. Got the touchdown. Got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. First down here. Come on now. Ready?
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
It's now second down. Kotchery is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Secures it with two hands.
Things haven't changed from when I played till now. With its zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
The offense needs 10 yards here on third down after that last completion. Third down and 10.
Newton's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
This should be the last play of the quarter. The Panthers snap it at the 41. Throws the pass. Diving grab. They give him the catch.
And that will close out the first quarter in Orchard Park, New York. We'll return in just a moment. First down here after the completion. Let's see how they back up the big play here.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
That leads us to second down.
Newton still has it, and now he'll take off. Off the mark.
It's third down coming up.
Cam Newton will take the snap out of the gun. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun.
He'll throw it over the middle. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The coach is going to go for it.
Kotchery is lined up in the slot. The Panthers come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. They'll go shotgun here. And now Newton's going to take off. Touchdown. That'll close the gap. Cam Newton with the touchdown run. And at times you'll look at him and say, how in the world do you stop him, Phil?
It's hard to stop him. Anytime the Carolina Panthers are inside the 5-yard line, my first thought on the defensive side is this. Cam Newton's going to run the football. And if you're not ready for it, he's going to walk into the end zone like he did that time.
And he'll start his return. Going to take it the distance. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
You talking about lifting a team up. When you get a kick return for a touchdown, it excites everybody, makes the crowd go crazy, but it gives your team such momentum, and your chances of winning, they go through the roof when you get a kickoff return for a touchdown.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And this is Ginn running it out. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Panthers break huddle and start their drive, this time from the 25. The Panthers will come out in the pistol. The Panthers will take the snap from the 25.
Second down coming up.
Kotchery is in the slot.
Jonathan Stewart with the football.
And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Newton's on the move.
The defense gets a sack.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Second down, about 3.5 minutes to go here in the second quarter. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 10. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Newton's got it in the gun.
He's got the catch. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, the way the rules are in the NFL now, you can't hit the receivers, you can't hit the quarterback. And if you give the quarterback this kind of time, he is always going to find an open receiver.
First down following the long play.
Newton, handoff.
Wide to the left.
A foot race to the end zone. The 20, the 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
This is not one of the faster running backs in the NFL. So for him to get through the line of scrimmage and go for a long touchdown run, you've got to blame the defense. Bad angles of attack, no doubt about it, but lack of hustle gives up the touchdown.
Trying, and so they convert it here on the two-point try.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off.
And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Harvin's a receiver in the slot. Davis is the one who made the big stop.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down coming up. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
Second down now.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Taylor's going to take it from the gun. It's out of the pocket.
Space to work.
And he's brought to the ground.
Nice awareness that time by the quarterback. Sometimes when you drop back, don't be too stubborn. Stand in that pocket and take a hit. If you have to run, take off. He gets it done that time and picks up a first down.
First down, offense readying for the snap. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down and 11.
Running away from the pressure. Going deep. Oh, it almost picked off that time.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover, too. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Looking across the middle, lays out and makes the play.
The Bills know they were in a terrible situation like that. The first two plays were not very good, so it was third and long. But all you need is one really good one, and they got it that time. Third and long, and they pick up the first down. Nice job.
Scrambling out of the pocket. It's away from the stack, and that's a gain of nine.
The Bills are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
That's second down coming up.
McCoy lines up in the backfield. Taylor's back in shotgun formation.
Incomplete.
Now they keep giving him this much time to throw. Sooner or later, he is going to find an open guy and complete a pass.
It'll be third down. Split backfield here. Out of the shotgun formation.
Jackson's got the catch and the first.
Jim, when you get down the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion, and they get a nice solid pickup that time.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Let's go!
Taylor's going to keep it on the sneak. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
One more snap, and we'll head to halftime.
Second and goal to go. There's a flag right there. Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
There's a yellow marker down on the field. The kicker just couldn't keep it in bounds there. First down coming up. This will be the last play before halftime.
Come on now.
Looking to the right side and throwing.
Jim, when you see these out routes thrown and caught, it's all about timing and rhythm. The quarterback, he has both. That throw is right on target. Nice throw and catch.
Coming up, second down.
Quarters formation here for the defense. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. Could have been intercepted.
That does it for the first half. Panthers trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Bills are leading by 8.
They won't recover the onside kick. The hands team does his job. The Panthers getting set now for the next series. Olsen's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Muscles through the defender.
What a run by Stewart.
The Panthers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
First and 10. Play fake. He's scrambling now.
That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get in the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there, nobody open deep, throws it short, and they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
So, first and goal to go. Up the middle, into the end zone for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
He'll fire it out to the left. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. And it looks like, yes, they have the recovery. They face first down. Newton lines up in the pistol. Play action fake. Looking to throw. An open lane.
Cam Newton ran the football very well at Auburn. Led him to a national title. I didn't think he'd be such a success running the football in the NFL, but I was wrong. He is tremendous.
Stewart's lined up in a single back formation. Second down, four to go. Catch made, and he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
First down at the 47. He'll keep it on the play fake. Benjamin's got the catch and the first. On his way.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
First down here. This play set up by the long gainer. Middle for a gain of about five. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
And here's a sneak by Newton. The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Takes it, force it across for the touchdown.
Nice job up front by the offensive line. They get a good push. Easy for the quarterback to run the sneak and get the touchdown score.
It's good. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. They'll take it at the 20. The Bills come out for the next possession. Watkins is lined up now as a slot receiver. Takes off with it. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. Second down after the incompletion. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Gonna try and scramble now. Has it right on the sideline, inbounds.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Looking long.
And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Double tight end formation. Drop back, shotgun formation. Scrambling now. Percy Harvin with the grab.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First down at the 37. Getting away from the pressure.
On defense nowadays, I don't care who's back there as a quarterback, you must be aware and not let them out of the pocket. Any quarterback in the NFL now can scramble out there and pick up some yards. Good job that time by the QB, and he gets the first down.
Throws the pass.
On the money.
McCoy is brought down after picking up 11 on this play.
The Bills did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know, you get enough of them. What does it do?
Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
We'll go no huddle. Here's the give. Runs it across. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Manuel's going to scramble.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points.
Bills ready to boot this one down the field.
Whitaker on the return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Panthers are set for their next possession.
Now first and 10.
He's got the catch.
And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
The Panthers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
The tackle is made.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver.
So 3 quarters in the books, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of 2.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down, even after the completion.
Stewart is in the backfield. Newton in shotgun formation.
Gets away from the pressure.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Third down on the way. Newton has everybody split out wide for this snap. From the gun. Now on the move, Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Graham's there to make the stop.
The Panthers, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Williams all over the ball carrier.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down following the run.
Cam Newton takes a look down from under center.
Brings it in. Breaks out of that one.
And picks up the first.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Man, that's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do? Here they run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The two-point try is denied. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff.
And a touchback. The Bills get ready to start their drive. Harvin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Jackson's going to receive. Unstoppable. He's at the 50. Jackson's tackled down at the 43.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. They better hurry to get the snap.
Jackson's on the toss, gets the football.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. Second down. We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory. The Bills now move the chains.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First down and 10.
McCoy's handed the football.
That picks up 11. The Panthers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. First down here after the run.
The give out of the eye. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
That's a timeout by the defense.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
This will be second down. That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line.
Harper's the one who brings him to the ground.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
The next snap will come from the 2-yard line.
The defense is ready to plug up the middle.
Runs it across. Touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
So they get the touchdown, but they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
And this is Ginn running it out. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. The Panthers head to the line and out of timeouts. Cam Newton will take the snap out of the gun.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's brought down.
The Panthers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
And he takes off. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
The Bills signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used.
Second down following that incompletion.
Newton's lined up, no extra blockers for this snap.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Interception.
He's brought to a halt.
Brown's probably going to go to the sideline and tell him, hey, I got such a good pair of hands after that interception that I should play some tight end. I don't know about that, but I'll tell you this. He is one good linebacker.
Takes the knee. Second down here.
The call is for encroachment. That's five.
Yeah, they're too impatient on the defense's part there. They're too anxious to get to the quarterback. And, Jim, being that anxious, it's cost them a couple times today.
And here we have second down.
Wow, looks like the defense encroached.
Encroachment, defense. The penalty is declined.
And now they'll try over again on second down. They bring in the extra tight end.
What a shootout it was, and what a great way to finish off the game with a victory like that.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to figure out if it's a shootout or just a lot of really awful defense, but a lot of scoring, pretty exciting, and a good victory for the team.
And all the crew, Jim Nance, saying so long.
I got that, be more in me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, I rep my city, yep, yeah, I got them. What you heard? Be wildin'. You got me, I'm from the bottom. Oh, yes, Lord, walk like I'm, talk like I'm mackin'. The projects love me, your boy was at me. I'm finna kill him.